But as they get older, they can actually chew through and consume the entire leaf, and they'll do sort of a skeletonization. If the population gets big enough and the damage gets bad enough, you can get some browning of the leaves and they can fall off. But unless it's a really bad population, they tend not to do that much damage.